Get off the rat wheel.
So one thing that I'm real fortunate to do, and I want to start with this because at the end we got something new, and I promise you I only got 20 minutes, so we're going to hit it hard. I get the privilege of flying all over the country, meeting tons of people in this industry, really getting a hard look at what's working, what's not working, who's doing well, who's not, that kind of thing. And what I want to bring to you is the four takeaways, the four things that I've learned. And if I was going to be in a business, if I was going to get back into doing this business like I did sitting where you are for 20 years, what would I look for? And I'd look for four things. And this is really what's come to me over these years of traveling. One is ownership and leadership. You guys have ownership and you have amazing leadership. The two together are fantastic for this company. And trust me when I tell you, most companies don't always have that, okay? Second thing, really important, products. Are the products quality? Are they priced right? And do you have a nice range of products? You guys have that in triplicate. I mean, you guys have unbelievable products compared to a lot of people who wish they had your product line. I mean, you have enough products where you could have five businesses inside a business. It's fantastic, okay? You can pick one and run with it, get 100 customers and go for it, right? So your product line is substantial, quality, priced right. That's important. Third thing, compensation plan. Yeah, that's what I had Dave Silverman, explain that to me the other day and how he gets paid. And I got to tell you, I almost wanted to jump right back in, okay? It was really, I was like, I used to always have almost 50 customers. You mean I get that here? And I went, that's amazing. We got to help with that. So comp plan there. But the last thing is you could have all that, but if you don't have the leadership and the system to take it to market, then you're going to struggle. And that's what I want to talk about is a little bit more about the system and what we've given you that you can use within your system and talk about that, okay? So we get started with that? Okay, let's go. What do we got here? So let's baseline a little bit on the app. People always ask me, what does the app do? I said, what the app does isn't important as what were we trying to accomplish. And what we're trying to do is, compared to the last 20 years, we're trying to more effectively, more efficiently bring two people together to have a quality conversation about amazing products and an amazing business opportunity. That's what the app's trying to do. It's not trying to do anything for you that you don't have to do on your own. It's just trying to help you do it easier than it was. Meaning it's much easier sending a text and an email and seeing if somebody watches a video and what percentage than it is picking up a phone and trying to make something out of nothing. That's the point. That's the easier part. And the reason we do that is because I had to do it the old way and didn't like it a lot, okay? I want to do it this way. And I want to identify whose timing is right. So the app's goal is to find out whose timing is right so you can get in there, acquire them as a customer, business partner, or both, and then leave alone the people that might need a two-week or a two-month callback and keep going and focus your time on the right opportunity at the right time. That's the purpose of the app, is to help guide you with that activity, okay? So that's what I want you to do. We've got these tools. We've got a powerful way to do that. We've got leverage your warm market because the contacts are in your phone. We've got cold market funnels that you can send to people that are out of town, you can't get with personally. Got it. And all that's great. We do have a nice new feature coming, right? So let's keep going. There we go. Okay. That's the app. If you haven't seen it yet, download it. Five links connect. Just get in your Android, your app stores, and go ahead and download it right away. And if you log in, you're on PDN, it's going to let you right in. You don't have to do anything. Three main parts of the app, three different sections. Your recruiting, your core marketing features. Those are the ones you're going to use to go through the recruiting sequence and figure out whose timing is right. The slider. That slides along. What we're going to start doing with the slider is get a little more engaging with some things. So you're always going to check that slider and see what's new coming out, okay, every month. And then the menu in the upper right. The menu is where there's app training. When you first download the app, for anybody that's new, I know we have a few people, make sure you watch the five-minute training video that's right there, okay? It's really easy, helps explain everything. It's not hard to use. We're here for you if you need it because customer support, the contact button. Hit it, put in your ticket system, and our people get back to you. When you put in a ticket, try to realize that the people that you're talking to aren't standing right there with you. So they're going to want to know as much information as you can give them, especially your name, your username, your ID, your RIN number is great to have. And then you want to kind of explain it more in depth as if they don't really know what you're talking about as best you can, because that'll help them get you fixed really quick, okay? So that's how you submit a ticket to our system and we'll handle it. This is how the app was built. This was from 20 years of being in the field and signing up customers and reps and saying, I had to figure out how to get the system going. We call that peak in interest, right? That's the video send to pique their interest and check out if they're interested. Then you want to have the app help you sort who's interested today, right now, who's interested tomorrow. And that's what you're trying to do, is sort, and what are they interested in? That's what you're trying to do. Then we're going to use a three-way call button, ideally with your business partners, to what? Invite them to see more information, a presentation about your business. And then we want to enroll. Now, you can compress that sometimes if the timing is right. I mean, we've all had people we've met, and you'll say something, and before you're even done, they're like, where do I sign up? That's happened. Not always, but it happens. That's the power of timing. So that's why you're always trying to find the people that are in the right timing. The app is trying to help you find that timing and get people when the timing's right, okay? So that's the five-step process the app was created around. Real quick, what we can do now, as you can see, is we're getting ready to upgrade your sequences right here, okay? You have your warm market, and then you have your biz op, and everything's sequenced, right? We're going to upgrade your sequences with more content. But one thing you can see is that you can share the way you're already talking to people. Meaning, if you text somebody all the time, that's what you use. If you're on Facebook Messenger with them, that's what you use, right? If you're on, yeah, Google Voice. You guys are the people that hit me up at an event and said, I need Google Voice. I use a Google Voice number to prospect. Could you give it to me? It's because of you that Google Voice is in there, okay? So feel good about that. WhatsApp, Instagram. Okay, well, we're almost there on that. I'll show you that. So we've got that. So that's what we call one-to-one marketing. Not social media. We're going to get there. But this is what we call one-to-one versus one-to-many, okay? So these are all your tools. If the app you have is installed, like Messenger, it will show up. If you don't have the app, it won't show up. That's really simple, right? The phone recognizes the app and we talk, okay? So that's how you share there. Now, once you share, I want everybody who's new to know that everybody comes in as a warm coffee cup, because we assume that if you're sharing with them directly, you might know them. They're your warm market, okay? And then what you can do is, as they watch a video, rule of thumb, if they watch more than 10% of the video, I immediately mark them as hot, because I want to be able to filter people that have a better interest than somebody who watched nothing. Then the other thing is, if I got somebody that gave me a big no, but I know in about 6 months I want to talk to them, no problem. Park them, set a reminder for 6 months, and don't worry about it, because the app will tell you in 6 months to start remarketing. That's the whole secret of timing, right? Success, okay? If you get a customer, you get a new business partner, would you please go in and market success? And the real reason isn't just for you, because it feels good. It's so that when you go to see the next person you're recruiting, and they go, well, how to use your app? Well, let me show you. And you show them all the success you've had. Okay, that's powerful, because when you can show them, that's the old, well, if he can do it, I can do it. Or if she can do it, I can do it. So make sure you're marking people as success so you can show it off when you get it and feel good about it, okay? That's what they're, that new lead, I'm going to get to that, because you're finally going to have what you're looking for on social media, okay? And we will talk about Instagram. I appreciate that. Last but not least, recent activity. The reason it's highlighted, how many people here are part-time in the business, meaning you have something else you have to do during the day? It's probably most of you, right? That's the world we live in. So you get through your day, and you're wondering, where should I do with my business right now? And you don't remember, maybe. We built recent activity so you can go in, tap it, and it'll rank all the people, all your prospects from most recent interaction to least. Meaning, if they watched a video while you were at work or asleep, it's going to rank right up at the top. And so that'll help you figure out where's the fire. Where do you want to find somebody to talk to, okay? And that's what that recent activity button is. So please do me a favor and make sure you jump on that and use that to guide your activity, okay? So that's really how it works. This is a couple more things. You can set a reminder. We're getting a new button coming in. Every time you get a follow-up reminder, what happens too many times is you can't follow up right then because you're doing something. Well, we're going to make it convenient for you to hit a button and reset that reminder right on that alert right then for a later time when you can do something, okay? So that button's coming on there. So, but in the meantime, make sure when you get a reminder, if you can't get with them, reset the reminder. Takes two taps. One tap there, pulls it up, scroll, okay, boom, reminder reset. So make sure that you're using your reminder system. It's probably the most important feature in the app, okay? And so that's what that's all about, how to utilize those features. Now let's talk about when you hit the three buttons. This is something people don't even know what the three buttons are. Make sure you use the three buttons. The three buttons are fantastic for two main things. One is quickly sharing more content. When you use the three buttons and you hit share content, the app knows who you're already hitting the buttons from. It retains that information. It also knows the method you did last time. Did you use text? Did you use Facebook Messenger? Did you use Google Voice or email? And it will default it to it. You can change it, but it's a smart app. It's going to remember what you did last for you so you don't have to hit too many buttons, okay? So that's what the app's trying to do for you when you hit share content. Prospect details, that's where we're going. And we're going to talk a little bit about this. This is where you manage the history of your prospect, okay? Other than the reminder, this is the most important section because what we built for you is for you to not have to remember in your head everything you've done with that prospect. And it also now, with the add history buttons, lets you start recording the behavior you should be doing when it comes to recruiting processes. You should be leaving voicemails. You should be meeting with them, three-way calls with your business partners and your upline. You should be making presentations. You should be dropping off samples, okay? Those are the things you should be doing, and you should log them, if you will, by simply hitting the button, and it'll date time group. If you forget to log it, no problem. You can actually adjust the time. You can go backwards in time if you want to and set that you've done something, okay? So I know this is a little in the weeds, but it's so important with the fortunes in the follow-up, right? This is all about giving you the tool simply to use in following up with all the people. I know that it's not always easy because you're always wondering who's interested, who's not. What I'm going to try to say to you is just do the process. Just send it out, follow up. If they're not interested, reset the reminder for however months and then go back in, okay? Because it's not a matter of if, it's when, right? It's not around if, it's when. So here we go. So this is something that if you don't know and you want to know, you have all of your own replicated funnels to post wherever you want, okay? And if nobody knew this, it's parked in the alerts button. So if you go to the homepage of the app, hit the alerts button in the lower right. At the top, you'll have a pinned alert that says cold market funnels. You can open it up. I would suggest you take a photo of it just in case you happen to delete it. And then go ahead and do that. So all the new people, if you haven't heard me say that before, definitely do that. But these are all your funnels. That's where they are, and you can post them anywhere you want. We're going to get a little better at posting here in a minute, though, okay? Let's talk about that. These are the funnels that they've already built for you that you can post, and they do have lead capture on it, okay? So I want you to see that, and they're there for you to do that, okay? But I'm going to play a little bit better on you on an idea. How about an all-new way? I heard Instagram down there, right? So we're going to now talk about not one-to-one marketing, but you go through your warm market, you know, and you might be through it. I would say that if you're a new person, you're going to get through at least half your warm market if you're doing it right in about 30 to 45 days. We just see that in our app, right? And I understand that. I was all warm marketing. We didn't have social media very good the last time I was marketing. So what you want to do is get through your warm market, but then here's the deal. We know that you can generate activity from social media, and we want to give you a way to do it. I call it posting with a purpose. That's my term. Not just throw the spaghetti on the wall and hope somebody decides to call me one day. That's not going to work, okay? We know that, right? So let's talk about Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, LinkedIn. And yes, Instagram, you can't link out directly from Instagram the way you can the others, but we'll have that loaded in for you so you can at least post if you'd like, okay? It's just you can't post something that has the link inside it. You got to put it down here. Everybody knows, okay? But let's go talk about this. How would you do, so here's what we're gonna do with a post to Facebook. Let's just take Facebook because 90% of the people are posting on Facebook right now. So you gotta reach more prospects and generate new, what we call warm market. Because if they're gonna talk to you and they're gonna request, we can do this, right? And we wanna expand your reach and we wanna do simple. What if you had the images now that have been in your app, but what if now when you post them, they go to a lead capture system that could bring in a warm market lead? That's what we're talking about, okay? Right now, by the way, don't go to your app, please. I'm almost done, I promise. But right now, you can do that. And what I'm gonna suggest to you at the end is what to do, okay? So let's go in there. So here's what you do. Right now, you've got a subheader, we call it, called shareable graphics in your app under the share button. And you've got about 8 of them, and they're gorgeous for each one of your products. They're good-looking images. And they were made somewhat generic so you could add when you post what you want to do. So, for instance, if you want to talk about, let's say, your coffee product, I'm just going to take it, or your oxygen product, okay? And you have a sample that you own right here, and you've got it. How about posting to social that I've got a free sample for the first 3 people that hit me up? Click the link right here. Click the image right there. That's all you got to say. Okay, let me show you how it works. And so what happens is you post it, and it's going to go into your Facebook just like that. Now, it doesn't have what you should write. You got to make sure you write something. What if they clicked on it, went to a lead capture page? And by the way, compared to the ones that are in your app right now, that one's ugly, okay? So you've got the good-looking stuff in the app. And what will happen is when they put their name in, because they want a sample, right? You just said, I got a couple samples, limited time. They're going to put their name, phone number, and email in, and here, when they hit submit, you get an alert, an email, and a new lead with a purple icon sitting right in your contact management with their name and email, okay? It's right there. We're talking about generating somebody new to have a real conversation with because they just told you, my timing is right. I mean, there's no better lead. I mean, that's like giving a gift, right, in this business? I mean, when somebody actually says, hey, I'm here, I want to talk to you, okay, that's what we're building and have built for you. So your images today, what I'm going to suggest to you after I'm done, and I promise I only have 2 minutes, and we'll finish up, what I'd like you to do is post to your Facebook one and be your own prospect. Go click on it, go to the landing page, put in some fake name, and watch a lead come right into your own contact management, okay? Do it on one, prove it to yourself, and then you know what? The next person you talk to that's thinking about getting into business, show it to them, okay? Show them that power, because there isn't an app company in the business right now that can retain your replicated information inside that posted image, and when they come back out, lay it on a landing page that's got your name on it that comes right into your app. It can't happen anywhere else. It only happens with your app, okay? So keep that in mind. Okay, so that's how we're gonna do it. So what you're gonna do, let's recap a little. You're gonna prospect your warm market right from the app. You got cold market funnels, you wanna use them with drip campaigns. That's nice, that'll pick out the people that are really on the cold side. But now you can post to social media and generate a new actual lead for someone to talk to that you get both their email and their phone number and their name to talk to them right now, okay? So in recap overall, give yourself a hand for one thing right now before I finish, if you could. You're in the right place at the right time, okay? You've got amazing ownership and leadership. You do have crazy awesome products. I actually take one. I order it from somebody. I can't tell you who because that wouldn't be fair and everybody want me to order. But they're that good. They're that good. I drink your coffee. It's fantastic, okay? You have amazing products. The comp plan is silly, easy, and good compared to everything else I see in the market. And now, you got the right tool at the right time in the marketplace, okay? So thank you again for everything. Appreciate it. I'll see you guys in 6 months. Take care.